Well, that was a great party. Now, let's see what happens next. Oh yeah, definitely Chloe's room. Remember that from the first game? Nice artwork. Ah, I see, the game's officially started. Guess he's a little hungover. Although we only had one beer. Sometimes that's all it takes. Apparently. I usually start my morning with coffee, but cigarette, sure, why not? Life Strange Before the Storm, Episode 1, Awake.
Sometimes, all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell.
Me too.
Daily rituals are important. Even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Ah, this is our journal. I'm gonna leave this up for a little bit so you guys can read. The ending. Oh yeah, I got rescued by the most popular girl at school. What was your night, loser? If I walk plus Chloe, it's better than Max. It's kind of cool, she's keeping up a journal. Page 1 out of 4, this is the first one. Aw, that's really sad. Just haven't talked in 3 months. Chloe the unfriended. Oh yeah, remember that? Chloe does not like David. David's her mother's new boyfriend. They do not get along. It's about her skipping school. We know that from the other game as well. I believe she was already suspended in a normal Life is Strange game. Not sure, but believe so. But last time I robbed one. A lot of details, Chloe. I could just want her bags. Ah, now we're here again. Alright, read them all. Hope you guys could read it. But if not, you can always pause the screen if you want to take a little more time to read these things. photo.
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
Rolling. Wakey, wakey, eggs and bacon.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live. Those skeevy assholes. That girl. Was that really Rachel Amber? You smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.
Yeah, that's a smart idea.
I bet Long Max Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago. How do I want to express my teenage angst today?
Terrible news, my fellow Oregonians.
Now we can pick our outfit.
Steve's famous crab is shutting its doors. Might have something to do with all the health and safety violations they've suffered this year. If you had a near-death experience eating there, let us know.
Yep. Going for the Raven. Let's check out this room
really
before we leave.
I really should get going. I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority. Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong. And it was awesome. As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
Open up the other one.
Max made me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
Pirate power without pirated songs. Max is such a goody-goody two-shoe.
Fun fact. Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
That's kind of nasty.
Used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid, but then all the unicorns died.
Nah, I'm gonna leave it up. It's a cool poster.
Shit! Where's my phone? God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's.
Find a phone with a phone. Alright, so first we need to find Mom's phone.
Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
Sounds like a plan.
Home sweet home. Whoever said you can't go home again was probably from Arcadia Bay. And he could go home again. He just didn't want to.
I don't understand the hate of Arcadia Bay, man. It looks beautiful. It's next to the water, small town, friendly people. You know, except for a few psychos, but still.
Mom's old engagement ring. Supposed to be mine, if I'm ever stupid enough to get married. Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pond. Wait, Mom's selling her engagement ring?
Hmm. Money trouble?
Can't believe I used to sneak in there for her makeup. I hate that she hides all our old pictures of Dad.
Yeah, we're just gonna put it back. Cause that's who we are. Chloe the Rebel.
You don't deserve to be stuck in a drawer like this.
I agree. Even if you get a new partner or something in life, if your old partner has died, it's okay to leave up some pictures. Okay, maybe not in the bedroom, but in the house, that's fine.
Can't believe I used to sneak in there for her makeup.
Oh yeah, we already checked that. Okay, looking for a phone, but...
I made this for Mom when I was, like, 10 years old. If she wore it now, I'm not sure which of us would be more embarrassed.
Open it up.
Ah, Mom! Bad enough that David comes here for dinner. Mom's finally making her bed again? I guess that's a good sign.
Check out this cabinet as well.
It's weird that Mom's always hoarding these old catalogs. It's not like we have any money.
Yeah, we're right about the money problems.
I want Mom to be happy, but not like this. Not like this!
Guide for forgiving oneself and moving forward. Aw, she's troubled.
I should call my phone.
So let's do that.
How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
Okay, I guess we know her password. Let's follow the noise.
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby.
Bathroom, makes sense.
There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Huh, not too bad. There will be consequences. We made Mom angry. Elliot wants to keep in contact with Chloe, but Chloe's kind of blowing him off. Dude, that's the third time. I already know everything. Chloe's a smartass. Oh yes, Frank. Local drug dealer. Can I? Your favorite customer, are you? Frank, you holding? You still owe. Can I have me whacked? Yes, please joke about that over text. You drug deal over this phone. Max. Bad about emailing, texting's better for me anyway. Ew, it's Max. How's it going? You there? Ah, sorry again, I've been really busy. Love Seattle, more in a bit, cool. Check in future, hey, hippie, sorry. Get him. Aw, oh, man! Max keeps blowing her off. Aw. That is sad.
Breakfast! Bring my purse down with you, please.
Yeah, okay.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
Okay, let's go get the purse.
The preferred towel of Captain Bluebeard, Scourge of Arcadia Bay. Mom's hiding her gray hair to impress her boyfriend. Maybe gray hair's his kryptonite. Maybe I should dye my hair gray.
Wah wah. Alright, the purse. Seen that before? Got it.
Can you grab my cell phone too? No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry.
No creepy stuff going on with the neighbors? No? Alright, moving on.
Coming, Mom.
Let us go downstairs.